This song is for all the boys in August 4 and 5. Shout out to all our subscribers. Take it.
Outside of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just be aware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy more than two, you see he's done about a 6 foot tall. All the downtown ladies calling Peter Blaffer, only man just called him sir. Now this bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown. Bottled out of Kingsport, me new down a champion. Now Leroy is a gambler, and he like his fancy blues, and he like to wear those dying boots in front of somebody's shoes. He got a custom Continental, he got a Eldorado. He got a dirty gun in his pocket, but he got the whistle in his shoes. But it's bad, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole town. Baddest man in all Kingsport, he got a champion gun. Well, Friday, about the way to go, Leroy shooting dice. Out of the age of that bar, said the girl never goes, and all that girl lost nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and a true bold soul began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about being said, made the wife of the G-Lo's man. But he's bad, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. But it all came to he's on a jungle gun. Well, the two men told to fight him, and when they pulled him from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple pieces wound. On his back, Leroy Brown, by his time in a whole lot of town, by his own game of war, he's on a jungle gun. Is it bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown, baddest man on Kingsport, meeting on a junkyard door, baddest man on Kingsport, meeting on a junkyard door.
Thank you.